Faithful. Is James faithful?
Yes.
How do you stay faithful to each other?
I think we just really love each other, Tito Boy. And like for me, yung naging transition ko from who I was before to the person I am now is so beautiful that I like kahit hindi na kami ni James, na he will always have a place in my heart. Kasi talaga nag-grow kami, Tito Boy, to like different. Sobrang different kami dalawa.
Can you imagine a life without James?
Parang no.
Okay.
Parang no. Kasi iba talaga, Tito Boy. Like, I'm really, really thankful that he came into my life. It was so different before.
And he is the man you're going to live with for the rest of your life.
I hope so. I hope so. We'll see. But like what I said, even if he's not, I'm always going to be thankful.
No, I know. That's why I keep on asking. Why is there such a thing as kahit wala na kami ni James, even if he's not? Why that?
I think he was a Tito Boy. He was the biggest instrument for my healing. And for just discovering myself, finding myself.
I usually ask this in my my interviews. But I'm not going to say Nadine is. Last question.
Okay.
James is
everything.